Okay. Go to System Settings, Storage, Erase Internal Storage, Format Internal Storage, Erase Everything. Okay, the screen will go off, so it's still erasing. It's still unmounting the internal storage, so just push the power if the phone goes off and you can see. Okay, and there you go. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.